मुनित्रय प्रार्थना येनाक्षर समाम्नायमधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः येन धौता गिरः पुंसां विमलैः शब्दवारिभिः तमश्चाज्ञानजं भिन्नं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् ॐ नमः पाणिनिकाच्यायन पतञ्जलिभ्यः शब्दविद्या संप्रदाय प्रवर्तकेभ्यो मुनिभ्यो महद्भ्यो गुरुभ्यः वी विल कंटिन्यू दि तत्पुरुष प्रकरणम दिस क्लास सेवेंथ रूल सेकंड अध्याय सेकंड पाद ईषद अकृता तत्पुरुषः इति अनुवर्तते एतत् सूत्रं वार्तिकात् किञ्चित् परिवर्तितम् सो वार्तिकम् अनुसृत्यैव सूत्रस्य किञ्चित् परिवर्तनं कृत्वा अस्माभिः पठनीयं भवति वार्तिकं स्टेट्स् ईषद् गुणवचनेन इति वक्तव्यम् सो इंडायरेक्टली ही इज टेलिंग पाणिनी वार्तिककार इज टेलिंग पाणिनी अकृता इति अपनीय अकृता इति शब्दम अपनीय गुणवचनेन इति स्थापनीयम् इति उक्तं किल वार्तिकस्य प्रयोजनं उक्तानुक्त दुरुक्तं च चिंता यत्र प्रवर्तते किञ्चित् अनुक्तं वा दुरुक्तं वा पाणिनिना वार्तिककारेण तद् संस्कृतं भवति तर्हि ईषद् इति शब्दः ईषद् इति अव्ययं गुणवचनेन गुणं वक्ति इति गुणवचनं गुणवचनेन सुबन्तेन समस्यते तत्पुरुषसमासो भवति गुणवचनं Guna means the quality in the substance. The quality can be color or any other quality. So, we can directly take the examples. Ishad iti avyayam. Guna vachanena. Ishad kadaraha. Kadara is the name of a particular color. Tawny color. Something like a khaki color, khaki dress, reddish brown. Ishad kadaraha. Ishad kadaraha vartate tad vastu ichyarthaha. Slightly kadara. Ishad means slightly, a little, avyayam. Ishad pingalaha. Pingala also reddish brown, tawny. ईषत् पिंगलः ईषत् पिंगलवर्णेन वर्तते तद्वस्तु ईषत् पिंगलः ईषत् विकटः विकटः मीन्स हॉरिबल ड्रेडफुल फ्राइटनिंग ईषत् ही स्लाइटली फ्राइटनिंग ड्रेडफुल हॉरिबल ईषद् अल्पेन ईषद् विकटः विकट इज दि गुणवचनम् ईषद् इति गुणवचनेन समस्यते ईषद् उन्नतः उन्नतः टाल् ईषद् पीतम् पीतम् इज नॉट तप्रचयांत शब्दः पीतम् ड्रंक इन दैट सेंस दिस इज नॉट टेकन हियर Because we want gunavachanam.
Color.
Yes, peetam.
Green.
Huh?
Green.
Green is haritam. Peetam is yellow.
Yellow.
Peetambaraha, Vishnuhu. Ishad peetam. Ishad raktam. Raktam, red.
Red.
slightly red. Gunavachanena iti kim? Why this gunavachana is told? Ishad gargyaha iti pratyudaharanam. Counter example. Ishad gargyaha. This is not a samasa. This is a sentence. Ishad gargyaha. Gargyaha iti jati vachaka shabdaha. Natu gunavachaka shabdaha. But ishad gargyaha ichukte, what do you mean by telling ishad gargyaha? Is gargyaha or not a gargyaha? That's all. There cannot be ishad gargyaha, ishad brahmana, ishad kshatriya, ishad gargyaha. Tadusham na bhavati eva. Tarhi, what is the meaning of this ishad gargyaha? That means, gargyatva lakshanani yani santi, tani lakshanani ishadeva bhavanti asmin ichyarthaha. Whatever special characteristics are there in Gargya Vamsiyas, those characteristics are appearing in this particular gentleman a little less. Kinchit nyunatvena. Kinchit nyunatvena gargyatvam atra asti iti arde ishad gargya. Because gargya is not gunavachanam, ishad iti tena samaso na bhavati. Next sutra. Shashti. Sup supa iti anuvartate tatpurushaha itchepi. Shashti is the Shashti samasa vidhana sutram. The prathama sutram of Shashti samasa prakaranam starts from this. Shashti, it means when a particular pratyaya is mentioned in the sutra, tadantaha grahyaha. Shashtyanta subantaha. Shashtyantam subantam. Samardhena subantena samasyate shashti samaso bhavati. Shashti samasa is very, very commonly found in literature. So we have to have a firm grip on this Shashti Samasa Prakaranam. But Shashti Samasa Vidhana Sutreshu Nishedha Vidhanam Eva Bahutra Vartate. That means we have to safeguard ourselves from not using Nishedha Shashti Samasas. So this is Shashti Vidhana Sutram. We will take some examples. Rajnyaha Purushaha iti vigraha vakye. Rajnyaha Purushaha. Rajnyaha means pertaining to Raja. Rajan shabdat sasthi. Rajnyaha. Pertaining to Raja. Purushaha. This gentleman. This gentleman, he belongs to that Raja. He works under that Raja. So Rajnyaha Purushaha. The laukika vigraha vakyam. Alaukika vigraha vakyam kim bhavati? Rajan nas. Nas is the shashti vibhakti pratyaya. Purusha su. Supo dhatu pradipadika yoho iti sutrena. Rajan nas purusha su will become a pradipadika because this is samasa. Krittadhita samasa ascha iti sutrena. A samasa is termed pratipadikam. Pratipadike ye subanta pratyayaha vartante tesham lopo bhavati iti supo dhatu pratipadikayo iti sutram. So rajan gnas, gnas, sashti satpurusha, sashti vibhakti, that will be dropped. Su also will be dropped. So rajan purusha will be the samasa. Then rajan, we have dropped the pratyaya. Shashti pratyaya, shashti vibhakti pratyaya. Pratyaya lope pratyaya lakshanam iti sutrena, even though the pratyaya is dropped, that contains the qualities of a pratyaya sahita shabda. So that becomes padam. When suptigantam padam ichyuktam kila, when pratyaya is added to a particular pratipadika, that becomes padam. So even though this nas pratyaya is removed, dropped as per the sutra, pratyayalope pratyayalakshanam iti tatra pratyayalakshanam bhavati tena padatvam bhavati. So rajan iti padam, padam cha pratipadikam cha. Nalopah pratipadikantasya iti sutrena yat padam cha pratipadikam cha bhavati tasya nakarasya lopo bhavati iti. So rajan nakaraha is dropped, raja purusha. So when you add vibhakti pratyaya for it, raja purushaha iti prathama vibhakti ekavachanam. In the same way, brahmanasya kambalaha. Kambalaha means dvipati, covering vastra to guard oneself from cold. Brahmanasya kambalaha. Brahmana kambalaha iti samasaha. Here, a vartikam is told. Krudyoga cha sashti samasyate iti vaktavyam. Krudyoga cha sashti samasyate. Sashti vibhakti hi employed in the sentence. In association with a krit pratyayanta shabda. Krit yoga. Yoga means connected to it. United with it. United with it. United with a krit pratyayanta shabda. If a sasti vibhakti pratyaya is there, that sasti vibhakchanta padam will not it will sustain the padam tena samasyate iti vaktavyam. This is specifically told here because in the later sutra we are going to get a nishetha sutram. There pratipada vidhana cha sasti na samasyate iti vaktavyam. We are going to read the same class. So, pratipada vidhana cha sasti padam padam prati iti pratipadam. When a sasti vibhakti is used pertaining to each pada mentioned in the sutram, that type of sasti vibhakti pratyayanta shabda, it will not combine with Kudanta Pratyaya or any other. So this is the Nishetha Sutram. So to avoid that, to take an exception from that Nishetha, this has been mentioned here. What is this? Krudyoga cha sasti. Sasti vibhakti employed in respect of, in association with a Krut Pratyayanta Shabda, that will become a samasa. We will take some examples. Idhmasya pravrashchanaha. Idhma is a particular wooden piece which are used as samithas in the homa, in the yajna. Pravrashchanaha iti prakarshena vrashyati iti pravrashchanaha. Vrashyati means chedayati. It cuts. An instrument which cuts the small pieces of idhma, kastha, wooden pieces from the tree. That particular instrument is called pravrashchanaha. Prakarshena vrashyati iti. This pravrashchana pertains to idhma. Idhmas are cut with this pravrashchana. So idhmasya pravrashchanaha. Here idhmasya iti sashtyanta padam. Pravrashchanaha iti krut pratyayanta shabdaha. Vrashya dhatoho lyut pratyayaha. Ana vrashchanaha. So this is krut pratyayanta shabdaha. सो हियर इद्मस्य प्रव्रश्चना इत्यत्र षट्टी विभक्ति ही इन एसोसिएशन विथ ए कृत् प्रत्ययांत शब्द सो हियर इट विल बिकम ए समास इद्म प्रव्रश्चना पलाशस्य स्यातनः पलाश मीन्स दट इज ऑल्सो यूज इन द यज्ञास पलाश खंड श्यातनः मीन्स श्यात्यते पात्यन्ते अनेन ए इंस्ट्रूमेंट विच इज यूज टू मेक पलाशास फॉल डाउन कटिंग पलाशास फ्रॉम द ट्री पलाशस्य शातनः शातनः इज द कृत् प्रत्ययांत शब्द हियर सो पलाशस्य इति षष्ठी विभक्ति इन एसोसिएशन विथ शातनः सो दिस विल बिकम ए समास पलाश शातनः विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट रूल नाइन्थ रूल याजकादिभिश्च याजकादिभिः याजक इज वन पर्टिकुलर वर्ड यज धातोः नूल प्रत्ययांत शब्दः यः यजनं कारयति इज कॉल्ड याजकः वन हू कंडक्ट्स यज्ञ क्रिया इज कॉल्ड याजक याजकादिभिश्च षष्ठी समस्यते षष्ठी एंड तत्पुरुष अनुवृत्तयः सो याजकादिगणे ये वर्तन्ते शब्दाः तैश्शब्दैः सह षष्ठ्यन्तं समस्यते तत्पुरुषसमासो भवति इत्यर्थः याजकशब्दः दिस् इस् प्रोड्यूस्ड् फ्रम् यज् धातु अलाङ्ग् वित् ए प्रत्यय नूल अक दिस् अक प्रत्यय आल्सो इस् कृत् प्रत्ययः कृद्योगा षष्ठी समस्यते इति पूर्वमेव उक्तं बै वार्तिक सो वै एट आल वेन दट इज ऑलरेडी मेड अवेलेबल बिकॉज याजका इज ऑल्सो ए कृत् प्रत्ययांत शब्द कृद्योगा षष्ठी समस्यते इत्युक्तं सो षष्ठी अक प्रत्ययांत शब्देन समस्यते इति स्वीकर्तुं शक्यते देन वै एट आल अगेन इट इज यूज सीम्स दिस अक प्रत्यय when it is used in kartari that is prohibited shashti samasa is going to be prohibited in the later sutra so to prohibit that prohibition in the coming prohibition he wants to prohibit that is why he has separated some akapratyayanta shabdas in a particular gana and named it as yajakaadi gana with that those words इन याजकादि गण विद दोज वर्ड्स दट कर्तरीचा इति निषेध न संबध्यते निषेध न अन्वेति विद दोज वर्ड्स षष्ट्यंत समा षष्ट्यंत विभक्ति प्रत्ययांतम षष्ट्यंत शब्द समस्यते इति वक्तुं याजकादिभिश्च इति ए पर्टिकुलर सूत्र टू अवॉइड द avoid the nisheda in the coming sutra this particular sutra is pratiprasava sutram pratiprasava sutram ichukyate that means a nisheda coming afterwards purastat nishedasya purastat nishedaha asmin sutre that is called pratiprasava so we will take up some yajakadi gana shabdas yajaka विथ याजक शब्द वी विल टेक ए सस्यंत पदम ब्राह्मणस्य याजक ए याजक ए पर्सन हू कंडक्ट्स यज्ञास ही इज कंडक्टिंग द यज्ञ ऑन द ऑर्डर्स ऑफ ए ब्राह्मिन वन ब्राह्मिन इज एम्प्लॉयड वन याजक टू कंडक्ट द यज्ञ सो दिस जेंटलमैन इज द पर्सन हू इज कंडक्टिंग द यज्ञ ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ए ब्राह्मिन सो ब्राह्मणस्य इति षष्ठी ब्राह्मणस्य याजकः इवन दो दिस याजक शब्द अकप्रत्ययांत शब्द कर्तरी च इति विथ कमिंग सूत्र इट्स गेटिंग प्रोहिबिशन ऑफ षष्ठी समास बिकॉज इट इज इंक्लूडेड इन द याजकादि गण वी कैन मेक ए समास ब्राह्मणस्य याजकः ब्राह्मण याजकः इति समासः सेम वे क्षत्रियस्य याजकः क्षत्रिय याजकः याजकादि गणः विल बी रेड बाय अस याजक याजक मीन्स यज्ञं कारयति पूजक पूजां करोति परिचारकः परिचर्यां करोति सेवकः स्नातकः स्नातकः इत्युक्ते ए पर्सन हू इज एलिजिबल टू एंटर गृहस्थ आश्रम अवॉइडिंग ब्रह्मचर्य आश्रम सो नेक्स्ट स्टेप ब्रह्मचर्य आश्रम इज द फर्स्ट स्टेप नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज गृहस्थ आश्रम सो ही हैज टू कंडक्ट सम रिचुअल बाथ्स एटसेट्रा इज टू टेक मंत्र सहित प्रक्रिया इज देयर सो दैट पर्सन इज कॉल्ड स्नातक अध्यापक टीचर उत्साहक टॉर्मेंटर उद्वर्तक पर्सन हू परफॉर्म्स उद्वर्तनम उद्वर्तनम इज स्मीयरिंग द बॉडी द स्किन विथ सम क्लीनिंग सब्सटेंसेस एंड मेकिंग उद्वर्तनम ऑन द स्किन दे मेक लाइक दिस व्हाट यू कॉल इन इंग्लिश नलुगु पेट्टुटा दैट इज व्हाट इज कॉल्ड इन तेलुगु दैट इज कॉल्ड उद्वर्तनम That the person who does that work is called Udvartakaha. Hotru Shabdaha. Truchi Prachayanta Shabdaha on who. Hotru means Yajakaha. Potru. Potru also one of the Yajakas. Bhartru. Who carries the burden. Bhartru, that can be two meanings are there. Husband or person who is carrying burden. So, in the meaning of husband, we are using this word here. Ganakaha iti. Yajakadisham. Yajakadi ganaha. Devasya pujakaha. A pujaka. Pujam karoti. Devasya pujam karoti ichartha. Devasya pujakaha. Even though this pujaka is akapratyayantaha, in kartrarthaha, even though it is prohibited, samasa is prohibited by a coming sutra, because it is added, it is included in the yajakadi gana, samasa can be formed. Deva pujakaha. Sriyaha bharta. Bharta means husband here. Sriyaha, that is of Lakshmi Devi. Husband of Lakshmi Devi. Sriyaha bharta, Sri bharta. अन्यत्र यत्र भर्तृशब्दस्य हस्बेंड इति मीनिंग नास्ति तत्र समासो न भवति वै समास के नॉट बी मेड कर्तरी च इति निषेध सूत्रेण रथ गणकः रथानां गणकः द पर्सन हू काउंट्स द रथास इन द आर्मी रथ गणकः पत्ति गणकः पदाति सेनाम यह गणयति पदाति मीन्स इन्फेंट्री ही काउंट्स द पर्सन्स इन्वॉल्वड इन द इन्फेंट्री आर्मी सो द ही इज कॉल्ड पत्ति गणकः ऑल दीस समासास कैन बी फॉर्म्ड विथ द याजकादि गण शब्दास देर आर टू वार्तिकम्स इन दिस सूत्र द फर्स्ट इज तस्थैश्च गुणैः षष्ठी समस्यते तस्थैश्च गुणैः षष्ठ्यन्तं सुबन्तं समस्यते तस्थः तस्थः मीन्स् स्थः मीन्स् स्टेयिङ्ग् देर् एक्सिस्टिङ्ग् देर् तत्स्थः एक्सिस्टिङ्ग् इन् दट् इन् वाट् इन् षष्ठ्यन्तपदं दि प्रातिपदिकं फर् ऊच् षष्ठी प्रत्यया इस् यूस्ड् दिस् इन् दट् प्रातिपदिकं दिस् इस् एक्सिस्टिङ्ग् What is existing in that Pratipadikam? Gunaihi. Tasthaihi gunaihi. Gunaihi is the visheshanam of tasthaihi. So, in the Pratipadika Shabda, after which a Shasti Pratyaya is used, in that pratipadika, whatever guna is there, with that guna shabda, that pratipadikam can be combined in a samasa, sasti samasa. So we'll take an example. Chandana. Chandana vrukshaha. Chandana, chandana has got, chandana means sandalwood. It has got a good number of qualities. Sugandhaha, shaityam, etc., etc. It's very costly also, chandana. So, chandanasya gandhaha. Gandhaha means sugandhaha, good smell. Chandanasya gandhaha. So, this gandha is the gunavachaka in chandana, existing in chandana. Chandanasya gandhaha. Gandha, this good smell, good fragrance, arising out of chandana, existing in chandana. So, with that, tasthaischa gunaischa ichuktam kila, this guna is existing in that pratipadikam, chandana pratipadikam. So, chandanasya gandhaha, iti vigraha vakye, chandana gandhaha, iti samasa. Chandanasya शैत्यम चंदन शैत्यम कपित्थस्य रसः रसः मीन्स लिक्विड दैट लिक्विड इज वेरी हेल्दी इट्स ए हेल्थ प्रोडक्ट कपित्थस्य रसः कपित्थ इज ए पर्टिकुलर वेजिटेबल फ्रूट फ्रूट व्हाट डू यू कॉल इन इंग्लिश कपित्थ Jack fruit, jack, no, jack not. A particular name is there. Velagapandu. Kapithasya rasaha. Rasa, liquid, belonging to the kapitha, oozing out of this kapitha. So, kapitha shabdena, rasa shabdasya samasaha. Kapithasya rasaha. Kapitha rasaha. Rasaha iti kapithasya gunaha. The second vartikam says, gunat tarena, taralopascha vaktavyaha. You can add sasti samasyate. Gunat tarena sasti samasyate, taralopascha vaktavyaha. Gunat tarena. After guna shabda, tara shabda is added. After a particular guna shabda, for example, sweta, white, which is a guna shabda. Atishayena svetaha, iti vaktum sweta taraha. Atishaye taraprachayaha. Earlier we have referred to it, tarap and tamap. So, this sweta taraha is a word. With tara prachaya, with sveta shabdaha. So, gunat tarena, de sveta tara ichyadi shabdaihi, sastyantam zubantam samasyate. There, the special characteristic is tara lopascha vaktavyaha. The particular word tara can be omitted, can be dropped there. Sarvesham sveta taraha iti vigraha vakye sarvesham among so many things sveta taraha means more white substance sarvesham sveta taraha sarvesham iti sashyanta padam Svetatara idi gunavachaka tara parachayaha. So svetatara. Svetatara ichena samaso bhavati taralopascha bhavati. So sarva svetaha iti samaso bhavati. Sarva svetaha ante that means sarvesham svetaha ichartha. Svetataraha ichartha. Sarvesham mahattaraha. Greater things among so many things. Mahattaha. Mahat means great. Mahattara, greater. The greater thing in so many among so many people. Greater person among so many people. Sarvesham mahattaraha iti vigrahavakye tarasya lopaha, tarashabdasya lopaha. Sarva mahat, mahat shabdasya mahan. Takarasya akara desho bhavati in samase. Sarva mahan. In the next sutra, we are going to get a Nishetha Sutra. Nanirdharane iti. Nishetha Sutra will be explaining afterwards. But here, this Nanirdharane iti Nishetha Sutrasya Abhavadaha. Sarvesham Svetataraha means in a, from a particular group, we are removing a subgroup and telling that is having this guna. So this is also some sort of Nirdharanam. But here, Nirdharana sasyaha na samasaha iti anantara sutriya duktam asti tasya apavadaha esaha. Sarvasam gavam shuklataraha. Shuklatara. Sarvasam gavam. Among so many cows. Shuklatara. More white. So here also sarvesham iti sachyanta shabdaha sarva sveta sarva shukla taraha sveta taraha shukla is used here. Sveta and shukla, they are one and the same. Sarva shukla iti samasaha sarva shukla gauhu sarvesham shukla tara ichartha sarvasam gavam shukla tara. Now we will go to the Nishetha Sutra. Starting with this particular sutra, in seven sutras we are going to get Nishethas. Sashti Samasa Nishetha. Na Nirdharane. Nirdharane ya Sashti Vibhaktihi Uktaha. Tad saschyanta padam na samasyate. Nirdharana sasyaha nishethaha. Purvam sasthiti sutra muktam kila. Yatkimapi saschyantam padam samardhena subantena samasyate chuktam. Tasya nishethaha. Nirdharane ya sasthi prayukta vartate. Sasasti na samasyate. Now let us consider what is this Nirdharanam. What is the scientific meaning of this Nirdharanam? Nirdharanam means ekasmat samudayat ekasya bhagasya pruthakkaranam. A large collection of individuals. From that collection, from that samuha, we are removing some people from that and ascribing a particular quality for that subgroup. So, from the group, a subgroup is being made. That is called Nirdharanam. Samudayat ekadeshasya pruthakkaranam. Ekadesha means ekabhagasya. This pruthakkaranam, separating a subgroup from a large group, that can be done generally in three ways, by three methods. One method is jatya pruthakkaranam, taking their jatis. A large collection of individuals are there belonging to different jatis. One particular jati people have been removed from that group. That is jatya pruthakkaranam. Jati visheshena pruthakkaranam. Or guna visheshena pruthakkaranam appa bhavitu markati. Guna visheshaha. A large group is there. Black people are there, white people are there, brown people are there, different colors are there. One particular guna, having a particular guna, such persons we are removing from that group. सो गुणशब्देन गुणैहि पृथक्करणमपि वन ऑफ दि पृथक्करणावेस अथवा क्रियया डूइंग ए पर्टिकुलर क्रिया विद दि ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दट क्रिया आल्सो इन अ लार्ज समूह ए पर्टिकुलर क्रिया बीइंग डन बाय ए फ्यू पर्सन्स such a few the those few persons are removed from that group and made a subgroup so this putakkaranam jati guna kriyabhihi bhavati so we will take ekaikam putakkarana vidhihi and then take examples jatya putakkaranam kshatriya manushyanam शूरतमः मनुष्याः इन ओल्डन सिस्टम दीज मनुष्यास इन द कंट्री हैव बीन फॉर्मड इन थ्री फोर वर्णास ब्राह्मण क्षत्रिय वैश्य शूद्र दट इज एक्सटिंक्ट नाउ दट इज आउटडेटेड सो क्षत्रियः मनुष्याणां शूरतमः क्षत्रियास आर mostly employed in army kingdom they are kings they are valiant fighters so kshatriyah manushyanam shuratamah more valorous among men they are kshatriyas so here pruthakkaranam here pruthakkaranam is happening shuratamah is the word सो मनुष्याणां शूरतमः मनुष्याणां इति षष्ठी फ्रॉम द मनुष्य ग्रुप क्षत्रियास पृथक् क्रियन्ते बै मीन्स ऑफ दिस गुण क्षत्रिया इति जाति सो हियर मनुष्य शूरतमः इति समासः न भवति षष्ठी न समस्यते गुणेन पृथक्करणं कृष्णा गवाम संपन्न क्षीरतमा एमॉन्ग कौस ब्लैक कौस दे गिव मोर मिल्क सो एमॉन्ग कौस कौ इज वन पर्टिकुलर जाति हियर व्हिचएवर इज गिविंग मोर मिल्क दट इज द गुण दट ग्रुप इज सेपरेटेड ए पर्टिकुलर कौ आर ए ग्रुप ऑफ a subgroup of cows has been separated in which group the cows give plenty of milk rather than the other cows so here gunena pruthakkaranam here gavam sampanna kshiratama go sampanna kshiratama iti samasah na bhavati go shabdena sampanna kshiratama iti samasah na bhavati then kriya क्रियया पृथक्करणम् धावन अध्वगानाम् शीघ्रतमः अध्वगः मीन्स ए पर्सन हू इज मार्चिंग ऑन द रोड हू इज वॉकिंग ऑन द रोड द पर्सन हू इज रनिंग इज कॉल्ड धावन यः धावति सः धावन द पर्सन हू इज गोइंग हू इज रनिंग विल बी द फास्टेस्ट अमंग द people going on the street so by kriya the remaining persons are going by walking the person is going by running so with kriya we have separated this person from the larger group here is advagaha people going on the street is the larger group the group who are running the persons who are running is made into a subgroup and it is removed सो हियर धावन अध्वगानाम शीघ्रतमः अध्वगानाम इति शब्दः अन्येन सुबन्तेन न समस्यते अध्वग शीघ्रतमः इति समासः कैनॉट बी फॉर्मड हियर अनदर वार्तिकम इज देयर एर्लियर आई हैव रेफर्ड प्रतिपद विधानाच षष्ठी न समस्यते दिस इज षष्ठी निषेध प्रतिपद विधाना षष्ठी इन द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर और इन द नेक्स्ट पादा of the same chapter, we are going to get a Vibhakti chapter. This is Samasa chapter. Dvitiya, Vibhakti Samasaha, Tutiya, etc. But actually the Vibhaktis are discussed in the next Pada. There, we have got some certain sutras depicting where this Shashti Vibhakti is to be employed. In which context Shashti Vibhakti is to be employed. We have got sutras. In that, this Vartikam is there. Pratipada Vidhana Cha Shashti. In the sutras pertaining to Shashti, Shashti generally it connects two things. Dasarathasya putraha. Sya Shashti Tatpuru Shashti Vibhakti is connecting Dasharatha and Rama with Putratvam. Dasharathasya putraha Ramaha. Generally Shashti signifies connection. Sambandha. Sambandha samanye Shashti. Sambandha visheshe Shashti. Evam. But this Shashti Seshe iti ekam sutram vachyate, that is going to come. That means certain times, even though this Sambandha is not specifically mentioned there, without having connection with Sambandha also, for Karma Pada we can have Shashti, for Karana Pada we can have Shashti. So, in respect of non-sambandha, non-relationship subjects, karmani shashti, karane shashti, evam shashti ukta. Generally, karmani dvitiya bhavati, karane tritiya bhavati. But by an exception, karane shashti bhavati, karmani shashti api bhavati. So, for karmani shashti, karane shashti ityadayaha, where exceptions are mentioned, for these things, these exceptions are mentioned only in certain padas only. They have summarized some certain padas. In respect of these padas, karane shashti bhavati. In respect of these padas, karmani shashti bhavati. Iti classification is done by sutras. So, the shashti vidhanam by this type of classification, padam by padam, pratipadam, pratipada vidhana means taking padam by padam. Where shashti is used there, shashti is prescribed there, such shashti will not be employed in samasa. Pratipada vidhana shashti, in the coming sutras, I will just mention a few sutras. Jno avidardhasya karmani karane shashti. Nyahadhatoho, when it doesn't represent the meaning of knowledge, jnane iti dhatuhu. Jna iti dhatuhu, jnanardhaka dhatuhu. But in certain times, exceptionally, this can be employed, this can be used in other than jnana artha. So in that artha, karane shashti bhavati chuktam. So that type of karana shashti, satyanta padam, it will not become a samasa. The example is karana shashti's example, sarpisaha jnanam. This is karana shashti. Sarpisaha iti shashti. Sarpis means ghee. Here, sarpis shabdat, normally, jnanam means sarpisah, jnanam means pravartanam. Pravartanam. A particular gentleman is asked to take ghee patram in his hand and go around all the homas. Wherever the homa kundas are there, he has to fulfill this ghee when it is emptied in the vessels. So, he is in charge of supplying ghee in all Homa Kundas. So, here jnana means vyavaharaha. Jnadhatuhu doesn't represent knowledge. So, vyavaharaha. this gentleman is doing vyavahara, his vyapara is, his business is to distribute this ghee everywhere. So his vyavahara, his vyapara, his jnanam, jnanam in vyavaharartha I'm using, in his jnanam is regarding the sarpis. So sarpisa jnanam iti vaktum shakyate. He is going around taking the ghee along with him. There, tritiya can be used. Karanardhe tritiya bhavitum arhati. Kintu karanardhe atra sasti uktam. Saspisaha. Sarpisa ityuktam chet tritiya bhavati. Karane bhavati. Sarpisaha sasti bhavati. Tari karanardhe sasti. Karanardhe sasti asmin sutre kevalam jnanardhakasya jnana bhinnardhakasya jnadhatoho uktam. That means Pratipada Vidhanam is an example of Pratipada Vidhanam. So taking a particular shabda, particular dhatu and the particular meaning in that, this sutra has been given. Sashti Vidhana Sutram is given. Such a sashti will not become a samasa. So here when sarpisaha jnanam, that sarpisaha iti sashyanta shabdaha, jnanam iti shabdena na samasyate. Evancha madhuno jnanam. Madhunaha jnanam. A particular person asked to go around taking a bottle of honey along with him. Wherever honey is required, he is supposed to distribute honey there. So his vyavahara is easy with honey. So madhuna iti vaktum shakyate. Karane tritiya vaktum shakyate. Kintu atra sashti uktam. It is pratipada vidhanasya udaharanam. So here madhunaha jnanam iti madhunaha shabdasya kam sachyanta shabdasya jnanam iti shabdena samaso na bhavati. So also karmani sasti is there. Adhigardha dayesham dhatunam karoter dhatoscha karmani sasti rujardhanam nathatehe sasti jasyadi dhatu bhyascha himsardhe sasti. Some particular words are taken and in the particular meanings of that words, the sasti is prescribed here. Such a sasti will not become a samasa. Now, we'll take up the different sutra, another sutra. Purana guna suhitardha sadavyaya tavya samanadhikaranena iti sutram. Atrapi etadapi nishetha sutram. Sasti na iti anuvartate. Etaihi shabdaihi sastyantam padam na samasyate ityarthaha. What are the words here? Purana. Purana guna suhitardha sad avyaya tavya samanadhikaranena. They are all different words. What is this purana? Purana means purana pratyayanta shabdaha. Purana pratyayanta shabdaha, earlier we have referred to it. In English we say second, third, fourth. They are called second, third, fourth. That four, after four, the TH is there. The TH is called Purana Pratyaya in Sanskritam. Tritiyaha, Dritiyaha, Chaturdhaha, Panchamaha, Chaturdhaha, atra, Thakaraha, Panchamaha, Matte. Dritiyaha, Tritiyaha, Tiya Pratyayaha, Shashtaha, Tatrapi, Thapratyayaha, Dashamaha, Navamaha, Ashtamaha, they are all Mat Pratyaya. These Pratyayas are called Purana Pratyayas to signify second, third, fourth, etc. So, Purana Pratyayanta Shabdaha Sakshyantena na Samasyante. Gunavachaka Shabdaha Sakshyantena na Samasyante. Suhitardhe shabdaha. Suhita means truptaha ichyarthaha. Suhitardhaha means trupchyarthaha. Truptaha, contented, satisfied. Such words, sasyantena na samasyante. Sad. Sad, shetru and shanach. These two pratyayas, they are combinedly given the name sad. Sad means Shatru Pratyayanta Shabdaha, Shanachi Pratyayanta Shabdaha. Earlier we have referred this in certain examples, even though we have not taken up at this Vidhana Sutram. Some examples we have referred to. Shatru Pratyayanta Shabdaha. Dhatoho Bhavati. Suppose you take Kru Dhatu. Kru to do. Kru is Parasmaipadam and Atmanepadam also. Ubhayapadi. So for Parasmaipada Dhatus, Shatru Pratyaya is added in the sense, in the same sense of Vartamana Kala. That is, Vartamana Kala is substituted by Shatru Pratyaya. Gachyati or Karoti, we'll take Kru Dhatu, you have taken. Karoti. Yaha Karoti Saha Kuruvan. Here Shatru Pratyaya is added. Kru plus Shatru, Kru plus At. Because of certain changes, it becomes Kuruvat. Takaranta Shabdaha. Prathama Vibhakti Ekavachanam Kuruvan. Kuruvan, Kuruvantav, Kuruvantaha. Ichari. Kru is, when it is used as Atmanepadi, Kurvanaha, Shanach Pratyaya. Shanach means Ana. Kurvana, that Ana is there. Ana is the Pratyaya there. Kurvanaha. Kurvanaha, same sense, Kurvan, the person who is doing. So, such words, they do not combine with Satyanta Sam, Satyanta Padam. And then, Avyaya. Avyaya words, particularly here we are taking avyayas, arising out of dhatus. For example, kritva, having done, tva pratyayanta shabdaha, hatva, having killed, han pratyayat tva shabdaha, tva pratyayaha, han dhatoho tva pratyayaha, hatva. Such words, sachyantam will not sama, will become not become samasa. Tavya, tavya pratyayanta shabdaha. Earlier we have come across it, tavya. Tavya means it signifies duty to be done, to be drunk. Patavya, to be drunk. Kartavya, to be done. Datavya, to be given. In vijyartha, arhartha and yogyartha, this Tavya Pratyaya is used. So, this Tavya Pratyayanta Shabdas also will not combine with Sashyantam. Samanadhikaranena, two Sashyanta Shabdas, they will not combine. Kada Samanadhikaranam means Samanam Adhikaranam Yasya. Here, Samanam is Sashti Vibhakti is Samanam there. Two Sashyanta Padas, they do not combine themselves into Samasa. So these are the Nishedhas for Sashti Samasa. We will take the examples one by one. Puranarbhe. Chhatranam Panchamaha is the fifth person among these students. Here, Chhatranam is the Sachyanta Padam, Panchama iti Purana Pratyayanta Shabdaha. They will not combine in a Samasa. Chhatranam Dashamaha. The 10th person in Chhatras. Gunavachaka. Balakaya Shaukliyam. Shaukliyam is whiteness, white coloredness. Balaka means crane. Balakaya Sashyanta Padam, Shaukliyam is Gunavachakam. Gunavachakena Sashyantam Nasamasyate. Suhitarthaha. Phalanam Suhitaha is contented with fruits. Phala suhitaha iti samasaha nabhavati. Phalanam truptaha. There also, phalanam iti sachyanta padam, truptaha iti shabdena samasya samaso nabhavati. Sat, shatru shanach pratyayantaha. Brahmanasya kurvan. A person is appointed there to do the sevaka duties for a brahmin. Kurvan is here, kinkaraha ichardaha. Servant. Brahmanasya kurvan. Brahmanasya Sachyanta Padam Kurvan iti Shatru Pratyayanta Shabdaha, they will not become Samasa. Tavya Pratyayaha, Brahmanasya Kartavyam. Kartavyam means duty. ब्राह्मण कर्तव्यम इति समासो न भवति. बट देर इज अनदर तव्य प्रत्यय विथ सम अनुबंध विथ तकार अनुबंध तव्यत् प्रत्यय इज देयर. हियर तव्य प्रत्यय इज मेंशनड हियर. तव्यत् इज भिन्न प्रत्यय बट सेम मीनिंग. The difference is Tavya is not having Anubandha, Tavyat is having Takara Anubandha. That Takara Anubandha is to be dropped naturally. But with Tavyat Shabdaha, Samasa can be formed. Only with Tavyanta Shabdaha, Samasa cannot be formed. With Tavyadanta Shabdaha, Samasa can be formed. So, Brahmanasya Kartavyam, if you take Kartavyam as Tavyadantam, we can make a Samasa. Samanadhikaranena. समानाधिकरणेन इति ऐ हैव ऑलरेडी मेंशन सेम विभक्ति सच्यंत समा सच्यंत पदौ पदे द्वे पदे सच्यंते दे विल नॉट बिकम समास. राज्ञः पाटलिपुत्रकस्य राज्ञः पाटलिपुत्रकस्य दि राजा ऑफ पाटलिपुत्र. हियर राज्ञः इज सच्यंत पदम. पाटलिपुत्रकस्य इज ऑलसो सच्यंत पदम. सो समानाधिकरणेन सच्यंतम पदम न समस्यते. पाणिनेः सूत्रकारस्य पाणिनेः सच्यंतम सूत्रकारस्य इज ऑलसो सच्यंतम. सो समानाधिकरणम. सो पाणिनेः सच्यंतम पदम सूत्रकारस्य इति पदेन न समस्यते. सो दीज आर दी एग्जांपल्स ऑफ दिस पूर्ण गुण सुहितार्थ सद अव्यय तव्य समानाधिकरणेन षष्ठी समास निषेधः. वी हैव गॉट सम मोर टू और थ्री मोर षष्ठी समास निषेध सूत्राणि एंड देन वील गो टू दि अदर थिंग्स. सो वील कम टू अवर रिफ्रेन विथ शांति मंत्र. ओम सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यंकरवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै. ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः.